function of time, and the position as a function of time.
Actually, before I get started, let me make a quick comment. I meant to make at the beginning of class. Jurvel's here. Many of you know Jurvel. In fact, all of you know Jurvel. And he's videotaping